Maybe it's in the color where I left my lover. What an expensive fate. Hey guys, it's me. So welcome to my channel. Sorry I haven't posted in a while. Didn't mean for that to happen. Just school kind of ruined my life. Okay, so today I'm doing a guitar cover. I haven't filmed a cover and put it on my YouTube channel ever, so it's pretty different. I've posted two covers before, but they were ukulele covers, and those were on my Instagram, so if you want to go check them out, my Instagram is linked in the description. Anyway, so basically, I just bought a guitar. I've always, like, had a guitar, but, never really played it because it was missing a string because I broke this string when I was like 7. So, basically my cousin Hart got me a guitar, or I think, well, it was his mom. But he taught me a little song when I got it. Anyway, I got a guitar for my birthday when I was like 6 and then broke it when I was 7, so never got to play it, never fixed it, but I've played ukulele for a long time. But I bought a guitar, now I've taught myself how to play. Quit taking lessons because it's easier to move at my own pace. I'm trying to make this intro quick, but anyway, that's the little story. But now I can sort of play, so I'm going to be doing a cover of All I Want by Kodaline. I think that's how you say it, I don't know. All I want is nothing more. If I could see your face once more, I could die happy without joy. When you said your last goodbye, I died a little bit inside. And I lay in bed in tears on okay. Well, that was, it could have been better, but that was my cover of All I Want by Kodaline. Hope I pronounced that right. Don't really know if I did. So yeah.